BT TV Home Finder, sponsored by Ulster Bank.
Hi, I'm Helen Carson and welcome to Home Finder TV. This gentleman's residence behind me in Ardenley Avenue used to be four rather ordinary flats, but now it's had the JTPY treatment and it has five bedrooms, three bathrooms and two reception rooms, all for one family. With me is property developer John Timoney. He's going to tell me about this gorgeous house. John, now it's all one fantastic house, but it wasn't always that way.
Originally it would have been that way, but and later on in the century, in the 70s, a decision was made to convert this house into four flats.
Yes, but now that's all changed.
Well, when we bought the property, we had to make a decision whether to upgrade it and make it into apartments or restore it to a family home. And just with our experience and just the nature of the building, we thought the best idea with this house in this area was to restore it to a family home.
And it's really come back into its former glory, hasn't it?
Oh, it has. I mean, it took us a while to find some of the original features, and we traced back where the original staircase and so on would have been, and we had that all rebuilt and restored all the cornicing, and any of the features that made this house what it was, we put back in again.
Yeah, there's a really great limestone fireplace, I think, in the drawing room, is that right?
The limestone fireplaces are actually new, but we chose a style that would be in keeping with the house. So there's a limestone fireplace in the drawing room, and there's also one in the master suite.
And I noticed you've gone for a bit of a different decorating style this time. It's all wallpaper on the walls?
Well, as I say, wallpaper is back, and we've also launched JTPY Design, the interior design company. And wallpaper, if you think back to our previous projects, we would have done feature walls and some chimney breasts and so on. But the manufacturers of wallpaper are now making wallpaper for four walls again, so that it's not as loud and so on a feature wall. Actually, the designs are suitable for four walls.
And this kitchen, very well equipped.
The kitchen is probably one of my most favourite parts of the whole development. It's hand-painted, bespoke, with a large gas Britannia range installed. It's got all the the bells and whistles that you need, but it's sort of within this beautiful bespoke designed wooden structure. We've got dishwasher, under-counter fridge, an additional larder fridge freezer, the wine cooler, the little single bowl there in the island to assist with the cooking side, and then everything else just evenly spread out and well designed.
I mean, the living space, it's all very bright and spacious, isn't it?
Yeah, it is. It's a beautiful home. The aspect of the home, the number of windows that we have, and we have added more in terms of the back of the house, putting in the French doors to let more and more light in to continue that theme throughout. I mean, you would think simply with the position of the staircase, which is in the middle of the house, that the hallway might be quite dark and so on. It actually isn't, because light flooding through, even the internal doors on the ground floor are glass as well.
With me now is Pat Young, the other half of the property developing team. Pat, we're now in this rather lavish master bedroom. Can you tell me some more about it?
Yes, this is our master bedroom, and it has been designed to be like a luxury hotel suite. So we have a fantastic ensuite bathroom and a walk-in wardrobe, which has been designed to fit that space. And also, that's the kind of thing that one needs now in their day-to-day life.
I couldn't agree more. It is wonderful looking.
Exactly. It makes getting up and getting ready in the morning so much easier if you have everything organised like that. So it is to look like a, as I say, luxury hotel.
It looks really amazing. Lots of room in here. Lots of light again.
Yeah, that's one of the benefits of the whole house is light. You can see that most rooms have like, two, three windows, particularly this corner thing going on, which is really, really lovely. And we have in total five bedrooms. One is en suite that's shared by the children on this third floor, and we have the master en suite here and the family bathroom. So there's plenty of space here for guests and for the family. The other fabulous feature about this house is that there is a first floor laundry room.
Oh yes, it's a really good idea, isn't it? Saves you, going up and down the stairs with all the washing. Really great idea.
Exactly. If you have that space, that is an incredible thing. As I say, most of the laundry is generated by the bedrooms or the bathrooms. So instead of bringing it all the way down to bring it back up again, we have that here. So that's all insulated as well. so that there's no noise from the machines.
Oh, that's great. It's a wonderful idea. I love the furnishings that you've chosen for this home. That's, again, you can supply that through your design business, is that right?
Yes, absolutely. Everything is available through the design company, from the paint to the wallpaper, the lighting, the furniture, all of that is available to buy. We offer the whole service of either supplying just the fabrics or an entire interior design service.
BT TV Home Finder, sponsored by Ulster Bank.